Soldiers choose to die. It's what they risk by being who and where they are. It's what they dare while saving someone else whose life means suddenly as much to them as theirs, or more. To honor them, why speak of the duty or will of governments? Think first of love each time you tell their story. It gives their sacrifice a name and takes from war its glory.